Here are some 100% natural solid boulder opals, and very textural. You can kind of see here, it's not flat, it kind of undulates in the stone. Now these are not doublets, not triplets, not synthetics. These are 100% natural solid opals. Basically the opal goes through the ironstone rock, and we've just removed one side and we've left the opal attached to the host rock. Here we go. Fantastic.